spirit of radio, it's more like the spirit of bankruptcy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph sounds like the damned howling in Hades.
Hey, Slobo, weren't you once in the music business?
Yes, but I was in the science business of the music business.
Musical scientist for you?
That's right, Mary.
I was inventor.
Inventor, yeah, like that piece of garbage you've been keeping in my basement for 6 years.
That's no piece of garbage. Garbage is my friend from old country. That is the gefilte, a device of musical genius.
Genius? Oh, a genius. Listen, to me, you're a genius. To O'Malley, you're a genius, but to a genius, you're no genius. Listen, maybe we can try it for the boys, huh? Kugel!
Yes, Papa?
Bring that piece of crap up from the basement.
She's a nice girl, that Kugel, huh?
Yes, but she's not genius.
She's keep her nose in them books. Books. Books are for tourists.
That's it.
The gefilte.
Okay, listen, Mr. Genius, show us how it works. Meantime, I'll grab your sausage.
The last time somebody grabbed my sausage, I had to get remarried.
Only for the joke, swallow it.
You guys.
Boys, this guy's gonna help you. My bar mitzvah band is better than that. Come on, what else you got, Shlomovitz?
Coming right up. Begin to play with friendly boys. Don't know what you say. Plays that song that's so elusive and magic. Music makes your morning move.
We need to get back. Please pick himself up for the theme song.
Come on, Slovovitz. Put another quarter in that machine.
All right. I have one more super duper song for you.
That was great.
Would you have it again?
One more time.
Sure. But never, ever, never touch this button.
Indeed.